Many people around the world suffer from some allergy. Be it of a plant, an animal, a lotion, dust, there are some that could be cataloged as normal, but there are others that are very strange. Up next, the most extreme allergies in the world. Allergy to exercise. Anaphylaxis. That is the scientific name of this rare pathology, which can even lead to death. People who suffer from it should refrain from any type of physical activity that causes the slightest effort, because otherwise they will face symptoms such as high fevers and a widespread collapse of the body. So far, no cure has been found. Allergy to kissing. It's produced by exchanging saliva, which contains a kind of allergen that triggers the reaction, and can even lead to death. Generally, affected individuals are very vulnerable to other allergies of smells, pharmaceutical drugs or food. Likewise, they should take the necessary precautions if they decide to maintain a romantic relationship, since a kiss could be lethal. Just like the kiss of death. Allergy to water. Although it seems incredible, despite the millions of advantages offered by water, a small percentage of humans are allergic to H2O. The scientific name for this disease is aquagenic urticaria, and it causes irritation and swelling of the skin, just touching the liquid. Fortunately, this condition has been diagnosed in only 30 people around the world. Allergy to semen. It is a condition that some women have, who in this case should completely abstain from intercourse with the ejaculation from her partner, since from coming into contact with male seminal fluid, strong injuries are produced at risk of infection, accompanied by a strong itch. Strangely, the immune system of the affected women does not recognize that substance and reacts strongly against it. Allergy to the sun. The real and concise causes have not yet been found. It causes severe rash and irritation to the skin, and even the epidermis can be literally burned despite the use of sunscreen or special clothing. Plain and simple, children who suffer from this condition cannot be exposed to sunlight, as if they were some kind of vampire,